Raimi wants to come clean. Where's Raimi? Hi, Raimi.
Hi, Steve. I am a hairstylist, and clients come to me all the time with celebrity hairstyles. Most of these clients don't have the head, the body, or the face for these hairstyles, but I cut it anyway.
Okay.
At this point, I really just want to know, do you think it's a good idea for me to continue cutting their hair, or should I tell them the truth?
Well, let me ask you a question. Do you want to continue to eat?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
You know, because eating, I find it necessary on a daily basis.
This is true.
I try to eat something every day.
I agree.
Since you like eating, I would just keep cutting their hair. You can't tell these women the truth. You cannot tell these women the truth. You got to cut their hair.
Okay.
One of my favorite groups, the OJs, got a song out back on the Survival album. Uh-huh. Got to give people what they want. If you want to eat off these people's money,
okay,
then you have to give the people what they want.
Okay.
So if a person come in here and they want a haircut like Rihanna, but they look like Nell Carter, that ain't your damn problem.
Okay.
What I care.